Mrs. Brittany Graham. I conducted a piece on the first group, but snuck away before I could talk. So I wanted to come out and introduce myself. I'm the other new band director this year, the other new assistant band director. I have really enjoyed getting to know y'all students, and I see a lot of new faces out there, like parents I haven't met yet, so hopefully I get to meet you after the concert today. Really enjoyed getting to meet your students, and have really enjoyed getting to work with this band program. In the fall, getting to work with the JV band, and getting to work a little bit with the varsity group, conducting third period, conducting the symphonic band, has just been tons of fun. It's been crazy, crazy different world for me. I came from a much smaller school into like 300 million students. Oh my gosh. Like, I think for real, the very first day showing up to summer band, I went through and I like counted how many lines back and how many kids across, and I was like, oh, I'm never learning their names. So it's been a lot of fun. It's crazy, different, big, awesome band world. Your students are absolutely fantastic, and that's all attributed to you, to helping them, listening, enduring them practicing at home, and bringing them to rehearsals every day. And so thank you for everything that you do to help your students be successful. Your students are fabulous. They're really, really talented. The first piece that we just played was All I Want for Christmas. It's the Mariah Carey fun song. We have another song that we're getting ready to play, but before we play our second tune, I wanted to quickly recognize some of our students that went and auditioned. Was this last week? Last weekend? I think so. Oh my gosh, so many days. Okay, so some of the students that went and auditioned last weekend, we had quite a few in this group that actually went and auditioned for Region Band last weekend, and we had three of them make it. So I want to quickly recognize, if you stand up, and when you stand up, you're more than welcome to clap and applaud and cheer for them. On oboe, we had Charlie Bass. Okay, so Charlie Bass went and placed third overall. He's first chair in the concert band, and he's advancing onto area. So he gets the credit for that. And then on tenor sax, we had Brandon Marquez. He went and he placed eighth overall. And made the district band. And then on euphonium, we had Andrew Raglan. Yeah! And Andrew placed 13th overall, also placing in the district band. So good job, Andrew. I think overall we had something like 40-some-odd students make it. I'm sure Mr. Mobley's going to talk about it later and say like a real number. But we had a whole bunch of students make it. It's absolutely fantastic. It's great to see like Round Rock High School show up so many times next to all of those students' names. Again, attributed to you and how much effort you're putting into helping get these kids here, and to them, and how much effort they're putting into practicing and working hard at this. We're going to play one more piece. Our last piece we're playing is called The 13 Days of Christmas, which is one more than it's supposed to be. It's like a funny, comical, humorous piece. We spend all of the spring working on serious, like, band literature. So for the holiday concert, I went ahead and I picked out a couple of like fun pieces, give the kids some things to do that are kind of fun, kind of silly, let them have a good time before we go through and get really serious about working on all of the like real music. So I hope you enjoy it. It's 13 Days of Christmas. Have fun working on it.
Thank you.